Hello and welcome to today's discussion on MCT, that is moment causing trim for ships. This is a very important metric when we study about trimming of ships, like when we are adding some mass or removing some mass on board a vessel, whether the vessel will trim, how much will it trim, how can we control the swim. To answer all these questions, the knowledge of the MCT value will be desirable for us. We need to know that, like other hydrostatic properties, MCT is a value which will change with draft of a vessel. So for every draft, the MCT value will be different. So let us discuss in detail the idea of MCT. The moment to change trim 1 cm, that is a full form of MCT 1 cm. It is actually MCT 1 cm or MCTC, but when we talk, when we mention, we simply say MCT, but actually the idea is MCT 1 cm. That is the expansion will be moment to change trim by 1 cm. That is how it is expanded. So this metric, the MCT 1 cm or MCTC, it is the moment required to change the trim of a vessel by 1 cm. Okay, so from the present condition, whether our vessel is having no trim, as you already know, a situation where no trim is there, that is the forward draft measured and the aft draft measured is same as the draft at the midship. If all the three drafts are same, the vessel is said to be in a condition of even keel condition. So whether the vessel is at even keel or the vessel is already trimmed, from this present scenario, how much the trim will change if we need to calculate, though the MCT value will give us an idea, a fair idea. Okay, so MCT is nothing but the moment. Moment, as we all know, is nothing but force into distance, or in our particular case, in case of ships, the mass being added or removed. Okay, and the distance. So what does this distance mean? The distance means the distance from the point where we are adding mass. Okay, suppose this is the point where we are adding mass. From this point to the center of flotation. Okay, now remember last video we have already discussed that trimming is actually calculated with respect to the center of flotation, a point called center of flotation for a ship. Center of flotation is nothing but the centroid of the water plane area of a ship at that particular draft. Okay, so the formula for MCT is W into GML by 100 into L, where W is nothing but the vessel's displacement, the mass displacement measured in tons. GML is nothing but your longitudinal metacentric height. Okay, so in the longitudinal view of a vessel, the distance between center of gravity G and your longitudinal metacenter ML, GML, that is your longitudinal metacentric height. L is the vessel's length in meters. So this will be the definition for MCT, the equation for MCT for a ship at one particular draft. Now also, let us see how this MCT is used in calculations of change of draft, change of trim, etc. So let us discuss the scenario, that is how to find the change of draft forward and aft due to change of trim. Okay, our vessel at some particular condition, whether it is at even keel or already in a condition of trim, suppose it undergoes some change of trim, that is you have added some mass or you have removed some mass away from the center of flotation, or you have moved a mass already on board the ship from one point to the other. So in either one of these three scenarios, your vessel will definitely have a change of trim, and because of this change of trim, there will be a change of draft at the forward and aft. So how much will the draft change forward and aft? This is what we are concerned about. So how do we find it out using MCT? That is what we are going to discuss. So let us look at these two figures. This is our vessel. Let us assume initially it is at even keel. The center of flotation, you can see here, it is a distance L from AP. Remember, the center of flotation need not be exactly at midship for a given vessel. It can be either in the aft of the midship, or it can be sometimes in the forward of the midship. That depends on many factors, especially the mass distribution of that vessel, the shape of the vessel, the steel plate thickness. Many factors will be influencing this. So let us assume, you can see here a mass W, and let us assume that this mass has moved to a new point somewhere aft. So because of this movement of mass, the vessel has developed a change of trim. It has undergone a change of trim. So this will definitely cause change of draft in the forward and aft. This is what we are trying to find out. So the length of the vessel is LBP, and L is the distance of center of flotation from aft to the center of flotation, aft to AP, which is AP to your center of rotation. So let us discuss how it is calculated. Now, this quantity X will be L into T by capital L, where X is nothing but your change of draft aft. Okay, so change of draft aft we can calculate as small L by capital L, where small L is the distance of center of rotation from aft, and capital L is the ship's length in meters into T. What is T? T is nothing but your X plus Y, that is a change of draft at aft. We can calculate by L by L into change of trim, where change of trim is T. Okay, so if we can again come back to the figure, you can see here X, Y and T are given. Your WL is the initial water line here in the figure. It is shown here, WL. Okay, this is your WL. So the distance between WL and W1 L1, which is the new water line. Okay, that is you can see here Y here. And if you draw a parallel to W1 L1, that will be your X. The distance X is measured likewise. Okay, so X and Y you can see here clearly given in the figure, and T is a change of trim, that is X plus Y. So this formula we can find out the change of draft aft, small L by capital L into change of trim in centimeters. Okay, so once we know the change of draft aft, then we can find out the change of draft forward using this formula, change of trim minus change of draft aft. So if I know, suppose, the change of draft forward, then I can rearrange this formula. Change of draft aft will be change of trim minus change of draft forward. So this is how we calculate the change in trim and use it in calculating the new drafts forward and aft for a ship when it undergoes a trim. Hope this theory has helped you. If you have any doubts, please do email me in my email ID, pramod.imu@gmail.com. Thank you for watching the video. Take care.